Hey friends and neighbors, this is Robert
and
Catherine from Daybird Aviaries. Now, like a lot of you, our garden was not successful this year. It just kind of wilted down, melted, and died. It got way too much water. But we have some wonderful, wonderful friends who
gave us some stuff.
Well, they garden on 27 acres of land, and they have an abundance. Look at the abundance of okra that we got. And they brought us 4 pumpkins and some small butternut squash. And do you see that box? That box has dried field corn in it. We have...
And look what we did with it.
We have 3 of those boxes. And yeah, we've cut up some food for the lorries and the Taraco. That is... Well, it's got some okra in there. It's blueberries, grapes, apples, and cantaloupe. And then it's got the lorry nectar sprinkled on top. But look, let me pause this, and I'm going to step outside for just a minute and show you something else. Look at that. Would you just look at that? Look at all that corn. There's more. And look, those are sunflower seed heads dried. We're going to put 1 whole seed head in each cage for our big conures and our larger birds. Aren't they gonna love that?
Hey, look at this big one.
Yeah, I know. That's amazing. This corn, I wish we had a grinder, I would make cornmeal. But we're gonna feed that to the birds too. They're gonna love it.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. Leave comments down below, please.
Be sure to...
Subscribe.
Be sure to subscribe. God bless you. You have a wonderful day.
But wait.
We'll see you next time.
Last night, I saw a little toad over there.
Yeah, in our messy, messy weeds.
Right here. And it hopped in here.
All right. Bye-bye, everyone.